I'm Ritika Chaudhary, founder director of the Palette Art Training and Consultancy. I started this institute 1.5 years back with the intention of giving career-oriented art courses. And the whole idea came out when my daughter was looking for somebody to help with the portfolio development, and I was looking for something, and I realized that there is not much of a place in Dubai to help with the career side of the art. And it's more like all the institutes who are catering is basically the hobby market. Last year it was the number of schools which participated is only 23, and this year it's 33. So obviously we are growing, with the spread has become much more, and the artwork has come fabulous this year. And also we are going through much more professional way. The Palette Art Training and Consultancy is situated in ES Business Center, Al Barsha 1. It's very near to almost walking distance from Al Barsha Lulu and Mall of the Emirates. And we are usually open for 6 days in a week, morning as well as evening, and Saturday all whole day. You can get in touch with me, either you can write to me at info@palettedubai.com, or you can call me at my mobile. We are there basically more for two sections. One is for career-oriented art courses, which can be art and design, acrylic, watercolor, oil, sketching, drawing, crafts, sculpture, graphic designing, fashion designing. And the other part of it within the training is that we help the senior school students who are applying for colleges to build their portfolios.
My name is Aslam. I'm from Precise Distribution, and we are introducing a product called 3 Doodler. This is world's first 3D pen. 3D pen, 3 Doodler, it works like a 3D printer that extrudes plastic. It is similar to like a glue gun that extrudes plastic, and it hardens very fastly, and that can be used for creating innovative ideas for students.
I am Yasser Al-Gargawi, Director of Cultural Events in the Ministry of Culture and Knowledge Development. I'm in this field since almost 20 years. People are always amazed of how things are changing. Next month, 11th of November, we will have Louvre. The opening, or let me call it the grand opening of Louvre, attended by the President of France and President of the United Arab Emirates, of both of them, in Abu Dhabi and Al Saadiyat Island. This is a huge movement. For the arts, what keep Dubai very unique is that it's a multicultural city. You will see, this is, I think, or I believe actually, this is the only place that East meet West. And it's happening organically and in a wonderful harmony.